1. Reproductive health refers to the state of physical, mental, and social well-being in all matters relating to the reproductive system. It encompasses various aspects of sexual and reproductive health, including access to family planning and contraception, prevention, and treatment of sexually transmitted infections, STIs, safe and legal abortion services, and care during pregnancy and childbirth. Reproductive health also involves the ability to make informed decisions about one's sexual and reproductive health, free from coercion, discrimination, and violence. It is important to promote reproductive health for individuals and communities to support healthy relationships, prevent unintended pregnancies, and reduce the incidence of STIs and other reproductive health problems. 2. Reproductive health is an important aspect of overall health and well-being. It encompasses a wide range of issues related to the reproductive system, including fertility, sexual function, and the prevention and management of reproductive disorders. Some of the key components of reproductive health include family planning, the ability to plan and space pregnancies according to one's individual needs and preferences. This can include access to contraception, education about fertility and fertility awareness, and support for those who wish to conceive. STI prevention and treatment. Reproductive health also includes the prevention and treatment of sexually transmitted infections, STIs. This can involve education about safe sex practices, regular testing for STIs, and treatment if an infection is detected. Safe and legal abortion. Reproductive health includes access to safe and legal abortion services when needed. This can involve access to counseling and information about abortion, as well as access to safe and affordable abortion services. Maternal health. Reproductive health includes support for healthy pregnancies and childbirth, as well as care for women during and after childbirth. Gender-based violence. Reproductive health also involves addressing issues related to gender-based violence, including intimate partner violence and sexual violence. Promoting reproductive health involves ensuring that individuals have access to comprehensive reproductive health services and information, and that they are able to make informed decisions about their sexual and reproductive health. It also involves addressing broader social, economic, and political factors that affect reproductive health outcomes, such as poverty, discrimination, and gender inequality. 3. In addition to the components mentioned earlier, there are several other important aspects of reproductive health that are worth mentioning. Infertility. Reproductive health also encompasses the diagnosis and treatment of infertility. Infertility affects many individuals and couples and can be caused by a variety of factors, including hormonal imbalances, structural problems, and lifestyle factors. Treatment options can include fertility medications, assisted reproductive technologies such as in vitro fertilization, IVF, and surgery. Adolescent reproductive health. Promoting reproductive health among adolescents is also an important area of focus. Adolescents often face unique challenges when it comes to reproductive health, such as peer pressure, lack of access to comprehensive sexuality education, and limited access to reproductive health services. Promoting adolescent reproductive health involves providing education and information about sexual and reproductive health, as well as access to comprehensive health services. Men's reproductive health. Reproductive health is not just an issue that affects women. Men's reproductive health also plays an important role in overall reproductive health outcomes. This includes issues such as fertility, sexual function, and the prevention and treatment of STIs. Reproductive rights. Reproductive health is closely tied to reproductive rights, which are the legal and social rights that individuals have to make decisions about their own reproductive lives. Reproductive rights include the right to access reproductive health services, the right to make decisions about whether and when to have children, and the right to be free from discrimination and coercion in matters related to reproduction. Overall, promoting reproductive health involves addressing a range of issues that affect individuals and communities. It involves ensuring access to comprehensive reproductive health services, promoting education and information about sexual and reproductive health, and addressing broader social, economic, and political factors that affect reproductive health outcomes. 4. Some additional aspects of reproductive health that are important to consider include LGBT+ reproductive health. The needs of individuals who identify as LGBT+ also deserve attention. when it comes to reproductive health. This includes access to inclusive and affirming reproductive health care services that take into account the unique needs of LGBT plus individuals and couples. Contraceptive options. There are a variety of contraceptive options available, each with their own benefits and drawbacks. Promoting reproductive health involves ensuring that individuals have access to a range of contraceptive options and can choose the method that is best for their individual needs and preferences. Access to safe and affordable healthcare. Access to quality reproductive healthcare services is a key component of promoting reproductive health. This involves ensuring that individuals have access to affordable and safe reproductive healthcare services, regardless of their income, geographic location, or other factors. Reproductive health in emergencies. Reproductive health also becomes particularly important during humanitarian crises and emergencies, such as natural disasters or conflicts. In these situations, access to reproductive health services may be limited, and individuals may be at increased risk of unintended pregnancies, STIs, and other reproductive health problems. Male involvement in reproductive health. Male involvement is critical to promoting reproductive health. Men play an important role in reproductive decision making, and their involvement can help to promote healthy relationships, reduce STI transmission, and support healthy pregnancies and childbirth. Overall, promoting reproductive health involves a comprehensive approach that addresses a range of issues and factors. By promoting access to quality reproductive health services, information and education about sexual and reproductive health, and addressing broader social, economic, and political factors that affect reproductive health outcomes, we can support healthy individuals and communities. 5. Some additional aspects of reproductive health that are important to consider include cultural and religious beliefs. Cultural and religious beliefs can impact an individual's attitudes and behaviors related to reproductive health. It is important to understand and respect diverse cultural and religious perspectives on reproductive health while still promoting access to comprehensive reproductive health services. Reproductive health and the environment. Environmental factors can impact reproductive health outcomes, including exposure to pollutants and toxins. Promoting reproductive health also involves addressing environmental factors that may affect reproductive health, such as air and water pollution. Reproductive health and disability. Individuals with disabilities may face unique challenges when it comes to reproductive health, including barriers to accessing reproductive health services and lack of education and information about sexual and reproductive health. It is important to ensure that individuals with disabilities have access to inclusive and accessible reproductive health care services and information. Advocacy and policy. Advocacy and policy play an important role in promoting reproductive health. This includes advocating for policies that support access to comprehensive reproductive health care services, promoting education and information about sexual and reproductive health, and addressing broader social, economic, and political factors that affect reproductive health outcomes. Research and innovation. Ongoing research and innovation are critical to advancing reproductive health outcomes. This includes developing new contraceptive options, improving infertility treatments, and advancing our understanding of the social and environmental factors that impact reproductive health. By considering these additional aspects of reproductive health, we can take a more holistic and comprehensive approach to promoting reproductive health and well-being for all individuals and communities. 6. Here are some more aspects of reproductive health that are important to consider. Gender-based violence. Gender-based violence, such as domestic violence, sexual assault, and female genital mutilation, cutting, can have serious physical, psychological, and reproductive health consequences. Promoting reproductive health involves addressing and preventing gender-based violence and ensuring that survivors have access to comprehensive health services. Maternal and child health. Maternal and child health are key components of reproductive health. Access to quality maternal and child health care services can help to prevent maternal and infant mortality, reduce the risk of pregnancy-related complications, and promote healthy child development. Reproductive health education. Education and information about sexual and reproductive health are critical to promoting healthy behaviors and reducing the risk of unintended pregnancies, STIs, and other reproductive health problems. Comprehensive sexuality. Education programs should be available to all individuals, regardless of their age or background. Access to safe abortion. Access to safe and legal abortion services is a fundamental reproductive right. Lack of access to safe abortion can lead to maternal morbidity and mortality, as well as increased rates of unsafe abortions. Postpartum care. Postpartum care is an important component of reproductive health. Access to quality postpartum care services can help to prevent postpartum complications, support breastfeeding, and promote healthy physical and emotional recovery after childbirth. Reproductive health in the workplace. Reproductive health can also be impacted by workplace policies and practices, such as access to paid family leave, accommodations for pregnancy and breastfeeding, and protection against discrimination based on pregnancy or parenting status. Overall, promoting reproductive health involves a multifaceted approach that addresses a range of issues and factors. By addressing these aspects of reproductive health, we can work towards promoting healthy individuals and communities, reducing health disparities, and advancing reproductive justice. 7. Here are some additional aspects of reproductive health to consider. Aging and reproductive health. As individuals age, reproductive health needs may change. Menopause, for example, is a natural process that can have physical and emotional implications for individuals. Promoting reproductive health involves addressing the unique needs and concerns of individuals as they age. Conception and fertility. Conception and fertility are key components of reproductive health. Individuals and couples may face challenges related to fertility, including infertility and subfertility. Access to quality fertility care services can help to address these challenges and support healthy pregnancies and childbirth. Reproductive health and HIV/AIDS. HIV/AIDS can have serious implications for reproductive health, including increased risk of STIs and unintended pregnancies. Promoting reproductive health involves addressing and preventing HIV/AIDS, as well as ensuring that individuals living with HIV/AIDS have access to comprehensive reproductive health care services. Male and female sexual dysfunction. Male and female sexual dysfunction can have physical and psychological implications for individuals and couples. Promoting reproductive health involves addressing and preventing sexual dysfunction and ensuring that individuals have access to comprehensive sexual health care services. Reproductive justice. Reproductive justice is a framework that seeks to address and prevent reproductive health disparities and inequities. This includes addressing broader social, economic, and political factors that impact reproductive health outcomes, such as access to education, employment, housing, and social support. Overall, promoting reproductive health involves a comprehensive and holistic approach that addresses a range of issues and factors. By promoting access to quality reproductive health care services, education and information about sexual and reproductive health, and addressing broader social, economic, and political factors that impact reproductive health outcomes, we can support healthy individuals and communities and advance reproductive justice.